Hey guys, it is Mystic here. Welcome to Resident Evil 4, the chainsaw demo. I am going to play the game quietly and go from there. I'm going to mute the mic, and this will be kind of like a test as well to see more functionality with the controller and how things go for the PlayStation 5. But I am playing this on the 5, the Resident Evil 4 Chainsaw Demo Remake. It's the remake of 4. Demo just came out a day or so ago. And we're going to give it a try, see how things are, and I'll give my thoughts and stuff at the end of the video. So sit back, relax, and enjoy.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to. How far could he have gone? Anyone home?
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí. Viviremos contigo por siempre. Porque en los brazos. This is not good. Man, that stinks.
Hey.
Contesta, necesito apoyo.
I read you.
¿Quién soy?
What's your situation?
Bruce, this is Condor One.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up.
Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Talk later. I'll let myself out.
¡Forastero!
Damn it.
dónde está?
Well, I didn't expect to actually die, but I do have to say that that basically means that it's a lot more intense, a lot more interesting. So with that, I suppose this will be the end of the little video here. I'm probably going to continue and actually try and get to the end of the demo here, but not on video. Resident Evil 4 Remake Chainsaw Demo is available right now for across most consoles and PC, I believe. You can go and try it for yourself. I myself really, really like it. I'm really digging the updates and stuff to the way it looks. The keeping it original as the original game. The chainsaw and all that kind of stuff. Looks phenomenal. I'm so ready to play it. The 24th can't come fast enough. I have already pre-ordered the deluxe edition. Hopefully you guys, that's fans and stuff, as well as the game, the franchise has also done the pre-orders. But the environment's a lot more closed in, feels more like a village, feels more like it's a livable place by these weird people. So I really, really like it, the detail and attention to detail of certain things I really like. I'm very interested and ready to play this. I can't wait. Like I said, it can't come fast enough. But once again, if you want to try this for yourself, it is available right now, like I said, across most platforms. Go give it a try yourself. See what you think. With that, though, that is it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Rock out with the clown out. I'll see you guys later.